so much. Okay, so we started writing the songs for the new album about a couple of years ago, and as we began the process, we very soon became aware of the band's timeline, this length of time the band has been in existence. So I think a lot of the songs kind of mirror that, and they're both celebratory and also reflective. I think as we reference a lot of the milestones along our timeline. And also at that time, inevitably we thought back to the early years of the band when we first began. And we were living in the Isle of Skye up the west coast of Scotland at the time. We were living at home, and we were a Scottish dance band. Probably most of you know this, where the band started out. We had an accordion, and most of our music was for playing at ceilidh dances. Quite unlike the heavy metal band that confronts you this evening. And we'd be out in Skye and up the west coast of Scotland, playing these dances just about every night of the week. And we had an old Ford Transit van that we drove around in. And from time to time, we picked up some passengers by the roadside. So most nights we'd be getting home, you know, at dawn, and be up to Portree, and we'd be arriving at the house just as my dad was heading off to work. And I think I lost track of the amount of times he used to say to us as we arrived, weary and bedraggled, at the door of the house, he'd say, "Boys, boys, when are you going to get a proper job?" So we'd say to him, "Well, look, Dad, we'll give it 2 years or so, and if things don't work out, we'll go back to the proper job." Well, you know the answer to that. Over 40 years later, still no sign of the proper job. This is a song from these early days. These early days of the band. It's from the new album, and it's called "The Place Where the Rivers Run."
We'll head for the stars, pack the van with